I have the honor to be here with Rodrigo Valadares, the CEO of Viena Siderúrgica, and you've just been awarded a brand new prize, yes, for entrepreneurship. First, how are you feeling about it?
It's a great feeling. It's an honor to be here in this nice event and to be on with this prize in the hand. I think it's not only me, but the whole company that I've been here in this cup for more than 30 years, and you see it growing. It's like your baby that you see it grow, and it's a pleasure. Yeah.
And the first award we are giving goes to Rodrigo Valadares in Viena Siderúrgica in Brazil. Why? Congratulations. I'm inviting here Alp Mellersgaard, the CEO. It is one of the CEO of Yildirim companies, to give this award together with him, because this is after his boss, Yildirim, Robert Yildirim. Entrepreneurship Award. So it's, you can have a look. It's
Yildirim International Entrepreneurship Award, given to Rodrigo Valadares, founder and director.
Right, so, congratulations. I can take it. Okay, you can have a picture.
I really would like to thank Florian for this trophy, but I have to just divide this really with my father. My father is really the founder of the company, and I just happened to be the right time to just make it go through and grow. Now we have 1,300 people working for us, more than 5,000 people in indirect jobs, but this, it's my baby, but I wouldn't have reached this without the help of my father, my sister, and my whole family. And I would like to also thank my wife that has been through a chemotherapy all over this year. But I really love her, and we are happy because of this, because we take life easily. We like doing what we do, and I think we'll keep strong. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Tell us a little bit about Viena Siderúrgica. It's been a 30-year-old company, right?
Yeah, Viena is celebrating November 15th, 30 years of operation. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we are located in northern Brazil, in Açailândia. Mm-hmm. And Viena is today, out of 17 companies that were 10 years ago when the financial crisis collapsed to the whole world. And Viena is the only one is still producing and exporting pig iron in northern Brazil. So this is something that you have to have some differential in order to be in this market. And we are very proud of our collaborators. We have 1,300 people that work with us, and it's really a great pleasure.
And let's talk a little bit about CIPS 2018. An international symposium like this with seven Nobel Prizes, and you're part of it. What do you think is the legacy for Brazil and for the whole South America?
Brazil is a great country. I think we are very gifted for having all these natural resources, talent, people. Mm-hmm. It's a question to find the right track. I think now we feel that Brazil is getting back to the right track. Mm-hmm. I think that's, we have to understand that we as entrepreneurs, we generate jobs. It's not the government that generates jobs. So if everybody really perceives that this is our job, is to generate jobs and wealth to the people, and this Brazil will grow. And I hope with foreign investors coming here, Brazil will grow in the next 4 years for sure.
Well, thank you very much, and once more, congratulations, and go have fun. There's a beautiful party going there.
My pleasure, my pleasure.
I'm Mario Linhares, and this is CIPS 2018.
Thank you very much.